So I just remembered, and I want to tell you. I did sing when I was little. Because every day we had to go on this walk. Nanny, my brother, my sisters. Maybe Mummy, not sure. And the dogs and the pram. And I hated it. I hated going for walks. But I just remembered there's this one part that made it all okay somehow. So off we'd go down the drive across the cattle crib. On and on, I thought it would never end. Through the gate, along the road to the Llewynoan farm turn. And we'd pick the milk up there that Mr. Raisin had put out for us. And then when we were coming home, once we got back inside our drive gate, I started to dance in circles, round and round and round, inviting everybody to tea. Come to tea with me, please. I would dance round and round, asking everyone, please, please come to tea with me, all the way up to the cattle grid. Come to tea with me. Come to tea with me. Won't you please, 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 won't you come to tea with me? And my favorite place when we got back to the house was I would sneak out to my special hedge. And Mr. Price, he'd cut me a hole into it. That was my front door to go in from the rose garden and take my little pink teacup and saucer with me. And who would come to tea with me? Let's see. Well, the dogs. They always came. Spady, anyway. He always came. Maybe some birds. Susie. I brought Susie. And Brown Teddy. And we would sit in the hedge and have tea. So much more fun than in the nursery.